Hello everybody. We're here at Cole's today. Actually, this is Cole's number two. Gonna be doing some carp fishing with grits. Here I've got instant grits. This is 36 ounces. Pour that in your bucket. And this is quick grits. This is 32 ounces, so we're going to use about half of this. Anytime you're making grits, you want a 1-to-2 ratio. All right, that's about half the bag. Stir that together one time right quick. All right, and we're gonna be making this banana. This is cotton candy concentrate flossine, banana flavored. That's what it looks like. We'll add about half a cup or so. A little more. All right. One can of cream corn. Won't take but a few minutes for that to set up. When it gets ready, I'll show you how to pack it and throw it. Okay, the grits should be ready to throw now. It's been about 5 minutes. These are the hookups we're going to be using today. These are mainline quads, 10 millimeter, and it says anti-eject pop-ups. That's what they look like. Yeah, I've got them rigged up. Gonna be using a method lead with the grits today. Look at that color. Method lead in. Boy, you can smell the banana in that. Here's packed up. And these are our fish on beepers. Okay, as soon as we get a bite, that beeper is going to go off. And we'll be right back when we get a fish. Well, this rod's been in the water about 8 minutes now. Oh, he came off. No, he didn't. I just couldn't catch up to him. Powerful fish. I don't know how big he is, but man. Oh, that's a big buff. Oh, that is a big buffalo. Got him. That is an absolutely monstrous buffalo. Oh. Wow. Get a picture of this guy. Got to be somewhere in the mid-20s, maybe upper 20s. Absolute monster of a fish. Let me get my pliers out. There we go. Got the hook out. Again, this is just an absolute monster of a buffalo. Set him there, see if we can get him on a scale. I figure mid-20s. That is 32 even.
32?
32 even.
a house. You know?
That's, I don't think my camera can see that up there, but that is 32 even.
That's awesome. Ain't been out there what? 10
minutes? If that, yes sir. Yeah. I get your blood pumping. And there he goes. Whew. I'm out of breath with that one.